I'm still fucking blown away at the ability to change the graphics back and forth.
Right,
dude? Most games, like, I can't even smoothly run the graphics normally. And this one's just like, yeah, it doesn't matter. I'll show you two different games.
Yeah.
Without dropping a frame.
It's technically actually crazy. The enemies with on the old one here, but I'm gonna keep it on a new one just for the freshness.
It's so true. There's like nothing on the map in the old way.
When you're ready, I got a grunt in my crosshair.
Okay, light him up, dude. I'm killing this elite. What else do we have? AR, okay. Nice.
Keep trying to sprint.
Oh, okay. That's friendlies.
Oh, fuck. You scared the shit. I fucking naded him. That guy's dead.
There's friendlies here.
Oh, there's giant turrets. There's like scarab turrets. Those purple things. I got one.
Bro. Legendary is no joke, dude. It's actually crazy. I peek out for 1 second, that elite has me one shot.
How do we night vision? Oh, you can toggle fl- ah!
Oh, nice, dude.
You can night vision on your scope. If you
did you fucking 360 shit flip that elite, dude?
Yeah, fucking no scope.
Oh, right here. Fucking nice.
Good old Halo no scopes where it goes where you're pointing. I gotta stop fucking wasting my sniper ammo though.
Just making sure all my audio and everything's coming through. As I'm standing on a grenade, no problem. I'll just absorb that one.
Oh fuck, I'm in combat, hold on.
I turned my game volume up from yesterday too, because in my VOD from yesterday, the game was very low.
Yeah, good call. Yeah, my volume's pretty loud. Are you back?
Yep, now I am.
You should go grab your sniper, so I won't walk over it, so I don't grab the ammo.
Good call, thank you.
I might grab the ammo. I have 43 shots, dude.
No, it's here.
Okay, cool. Motion tracker shows
movement around the next good comms. We'll be ready to advance as soon as you call for us,
Cortana. Nice shot.
Nice, he's dead.
Oh, there's those purple turret thingies.
Okay, I'm backing up. I'm gonna die. I need to regen.
Oh, I jumped off the
really?
Edge.
That wasn't a heady?
I jumped off the map. My sniper's gone.
I'm dead.
I jumped backwards.
Legendary does not
off.
Fuck around.
Not at all, dude.
You overstep for 1 second and you're like borderline dead. Can we destroy those things though?
I'm dead, dude. I don't know. Oh yeah, okay, yeah, you can kill
hang
the
on,
guys
let me back
in
up.
Them. You can kill the guys inside them. Okay. Yeah, I'm back, thank you.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I hit W and spacebar went right off the fucking cliff. Oh, you know what? I'll noob combo them. It's noob combo? Oh, it doesn't work in this game the same as it does in Halo 3.
Killed that elite.
Or infinite. I think it's infinite, the noob combo disable shit.
Halo 3 it did as well.
Oh, okay.
The plasma pistol, fully charged, would take down vehicles. Oh, there's a blue elite over here.
I'm still fighting that turret. I'm coming. I can't even fucking kill it. I keep
I'm
burst firing this AR like it works like the Halo 3 one. That fucking purple turret top hill?
Yeah.
Got it.
Blew it up. Nice.
Nice. Run down here. I guess we stay cliffside?
I guess could we?
I'm dead. I'm gonna die any second. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm backing up too. I have two HP bars. Looking over you, but... Nice, very nice.
We've gotten some experience after yesterday's wipes, dude.
I think we do. We go this way.
Yeah. Yeah, look at the difference if you toggle on and off here. The cliff.
I know, man. It's crazy.
I've never seen a game that can
do
that
with
a single frame
though.
Drop.
So much
nicer.
Yeah,
the new one's way better.
Bro, what the fuck?
Bro, we gotta get in that ship.
I hope that ad break isn't 3 minutes, because I tried to change that yesterday. Oh.
Oh, it's... happen again. Oh, I don't have any new.
Well, I'm getting an ad that's coming in, but it's, I don't know how long it's gonna be.
Where are you? Are you dead?
Yeah.
Your sniper will be wherever you died.
Was I this far forward though? I wasn't really. I wasn't
paying
attention.
You like went up on the cliff. I don't even know. You must have gone up on the cliff.
Yeah. There's no way I died back here. There's nobody over.
Pretty
here.
Sure you died like where these grunts are just stuck.
Okay.
On the right of us? Yeah. Yeah, up here.
Is that thing dead?
On it. There's one guy on our left. I'm just gonna take care of him so we don't get ganked. One turned into two, two turned into three.
Where?
Three turned
oh, here
into
it is.
I'm gonna die.
I got my sniper.
Look out, they're actually chasing me in circles around this fucking... Thank you.
Got one.
Rock. Yeah, that's both. Thank you. Yeah, this game is icy as fuck, eh?
Yeah. Especially with the warthog, dude. That shit was actually wild. Woo!
Alright, so we gotta get up on that bridge.
Up there, okay. Did I stick him?
Oh, no. I saw land on the other side. Did I grab any
what the hell, man?
Rifle here?
Alert. Covenant dropships are inbound.
What the hell, man?
Oh, he dodged that one. Oh, you got him, though.
Oh, my God, dude. If those...
I was wrong. We weren't supposed to come up here, were we?
I think it is still 3 minutes. That's fucked.
Oh, I got wrecked. That red elite's laughing at me. I don't have
is
any
still
ads,
alive?
Dude.
What the hell?
I don't have any ads on your stream, dude. There's two of them, that's why. Regardless, I don't mind watching 3 minutes of ads.
I know, but if there's other people in here that don't like them, I'd rather not have them.
Oh,
they're useless for me. I feel like all they do at this stage is piss people off.
It's true, dude. People are so
like,
sick of
no
ads.
No joke. Nobody wants
to
watch.
You're gonna get roasted. I got
3
roasted.
30 seconds is like not a huge deal, but I died.
I got
if
roasted.
If it's 3 minutes back to back, that's fucked.
Yeah. That's true.
Holy
now,
shit,
YouTube
I almost walked off
blocking,
the edge.
YouTube is blocking ad blockers on YouTube now.
Oh, yeah?
You have to do a bunch of fucked up shit to get around it. Or, like, clear your history and re-sign into Google every day.
I cleared the bridge.
Nice. Oh, Blue Elite here. How the hell? Wait, we spawned all the way back here?
Yeah, we started at the beginning because we both died.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh man, watch out for that nade. Did it kill you?
Yeah.
Damn, dude. I'm sorry.
Who shot me in the back? Wasn't you? I rushed him like a dum-dum.
My reticle for this AR is so large.
I know. I tried finding a way to shrink it. But I think as long as the reticle is red, it counts as a hit in this game. Oh my god, you're on No way.
Protect me.
I'm dead, dude.
Oh shit, let me back up.
Hops back on the fucking... I'm back, thank you.
Dude, I'm so like lag, like so delayed.
Yeah,
I pressed that shit, it happened. Yeah, like you press B and then you're like getting in and you're like, oh, okay. God damn it. I got to wait for an hour. Ah. All the way over there. Did I kill him?
Whenever we went through that, like, cave before, like, those elites go all the way down that fucking cave.
That guy's one.
I know, I can't hit him. I have an AR and an...
Oh my goodness, dude. That wasn't even on my screen. Okay.
Oh, ship coming in, but we still gotta clear those guys behind us.
Okay, can we kill this elite?
Where is he? Oh, he's still here. Dropship just dropped a bunch of guys. Oh, you got camo, bro? You're invisible.
I guess. From where?
I don't know. That's sick.
How?
Good find. Did you walk over a blue triangle or a triangle with a blue dot in it?
Maybe. Not that I saw, though.
I'm dead, dude. I'm dead. Use that camo and GTFO.
Nothing to see here.
Okay,
nothing
back,
to see
back,
here.
Okay. I'm back. Thank you.
I got to recharge, though.
Yeah. I'll shield these guys down. Nice. Good nades.
I'm not even gonna lie, I kind of like playing in the OG graphics. It is true, you see so much better.
Yeah.
There's just nothing else in your way.
It's not visually, yeah. I notice on the new graphics, I'll like throw a grenade next to like a cliff and it clips the old graphics cliff.
Oh, yeah. Because the lines like aren't the same.
Exactly, like it looks like there's nothing there, but there is. Are you dead? Oh, fuck. You gotta tell me. My bad.
Thank you,
I
sir.
Know.
No, it's okay. I lost my snipe. Going to get it. Don't care. We'll die trying.
Oh, yeah.
I'll die trying.
Off a cliff, dude. I regret it already.
Wait, you haven't... Have you not had yours for a bit?
Not since the start. Not since I fell off that cliff.
Oh, rip. My snipe should be somewhere here.
Got you covered.
Yeah, I'm on 30 bullets too. Let's go. Oh, I'll take care of this guy. I got him.
Nice. So here, when we push through, we gotta actually come backwards because a lot of the ads come behind us in this little crevice here. That's how I died last time. There was like three red elites that just ran down here for no reason. Oh.
Got one.
There they are.
Nading up there. I'm just hucking nades up there.
I died. I got fucking plasmanated.
Okay.
Yeah, they're aggressive. I'm back.
Going back in. Oh my god. That last... Like this, dude. I was stuck on that rock. Oh, I gave that elite the business, dude. Taking names out here. What are those little guys called with the with the shields though?
I forget what they're called. I don't think I ever knew. Phalanx? No. I don't know. I don't think I ever knew their names. So the Covenant is a bunch of different.
I
want to
call them like
sentries races.
Or something.
The Covenant is a bunch of different alien races that united because of religion.
Yeah.
Watch out, I needed that. And I killed you. Okay.
No, I'm good.
Covenant dropship inbound.
Yeah. Jackals! And hello,
Jackals.
Sir. How are you? Thank you.
Oh, he's back. What's up?
Yeah,
BBQ
the consultant
bacon?
Is back, dude. Our info, our Wikipedia.
Yes, sir.
Gotta love it. How you doing tonight? Thank you.
I needed those guys.
Ah! Thank you for the info.
Dude, he's back, man. Right when we needed him most, too.
For real. Like, literally when we had a question. Just answers.
What are those things called? I don't know if I ever knew. Jackals. Oh, yeah, I did know.
Yeah, I've definitely heard that before.
Yeah.
Huh! Huh! Okay.
I'm out of ammo.
There's more in the middle.
Dude. I'm out of ammo 100%, dude.
Go grab one of their rifles, I guess.
Yeah.
I'm holding these guys off over here.
I'm looking. Okay, I got a needler with 80 rounds. Let's get it.
Oh, that's decent. The plasma rifle is, it's true, dude. They're pretty good.
Oh, dude, this needler really tracks, eh?
Ah! Elite, 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 elite.
I'm on him, I'm on him. He should blow up. Nope.
Wait, have y'all been able to use the sniper's stealth capabilities yet? In what way?
Oh, is that why you were invisible?
Oh, okay, that's gotta be it. Wait, let me press all the buttons on my controller.
Cause I remember there being camo that you could pick up on this map, on the OG. It was like a glass triangle with a blue dot in the middle. But you were
But it's true, I was camoed before. Maybe it was that. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. I've made a grave mistake.
Yep, run back to me. I got him distracted.
I killed the elite.
Nice. Oh, the plasma rifle does fucking nuke shit, eh? Holy shit.
It's actually so good.
It's the first time I've actually tried it. I've never used it.
Do we have to do something
to
stop them from spawning there?
I think we just have to kill the wave. And then we get to go up. I think we go into the ship after that.
Okay. So yeah, I don't know if it was
the sniper
that made me camo,
but... capabilities. Can you explain, Bacon?
I might be dead here. I think I overstepped.
I'm hiding. Yep. Oh my god, I'm running. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die, dude. We're gonna start all over. What should I do?
Recharge a bit, then keep backing up.
Okay, I got some needle ammo.
Run!
The rock! Oh my god, are you back?
Nope.
Fuck. Okay, we overextended for sure there. They're gonna be right here when we turn the corner.
Yes, sir. Gonna nade it again.
There are pyramid-shaped invisibility pickups. Yeah, I was right, dude. It's the camos,
okay, yeah.
The OG camos.
Oops.
I remember fucking Blood Gulch was a race to camo.
Okay, so I did... Oh. You saw it, though? I picked one of those up?
Well, I just...
Because I didn't notice
did
what
I
picked
saw
up.
You were invisible, and I knew what they were from my OG Halo days.
But what does the sniper have to do with it?
Yeah, pyramid. Oh, I don't know. Maybe you only can pick them up if you have a sniper. I'm out of ammo.
Okay, back up.
Nading.
Stay undetected so as long as you use backsmacks or nades. Okay.
Oh, he's dead. No, he's not. Oh, yeah, he is. Are you... And you stay undetected so long as you use backsmacks. Oh, here we go. You stay undetected so long as you use backsmacks and or nades. So if you have camo with the sniper, it never goes away unless you back it, and you could just backsmack. You could just assassinate and grenade people.
Okay. Help me with this elite up here.
I'm completely out, dude.
Oh.
Let's not even overextend. Let's just kill him. Like, we'll get him to spawn and then we'll run back to the crevasse. Okay.
Je died.
Your thing should be right up by that blue elite, your snipe.
Yeah. Okay, do you have ammo? Can we go kill him?
Yeah, I got 45 battery.
Copy that.
Need to use it on that guy. Okay, he's dead.
Yeah, the elite's dead.
Nice.
Looking for my sniper.
If this hits cross map, I'm a god. Animus.
Where's my body? Okay. Oh, I was farther back here.
Are you still playing old?
Okay, that makes sense.
Oh yeah, you're playing old graphics?
No, I was in the new ones.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I'm watching you, it's just my phone's tiny. Okay, so they spawn, now we should probably just back up, yeah?
Sure. We gotta get that guy off the turret first, though.
Can you snipe him?
I sniped him, yeah. I only have 9 bullets left.
Yeah, I have nothing. Oh, wait, I picked up a bunch of AR ammo. We're good.
And I need to try and grab grenades from these guys.
Okay. There you go.
Where are we getting these turrets? Hang on.
They're respawning. They're respawning. Is it good?
There's an elite charging you. I'm shooting him with you.
I know. I'm one shot, though. I'm absolute. Nice. He's dead.
I'm trying to cover you.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, it's pretty decent. They also seem to ignore me.
Aggro and you just nuke them down. I got the aggro.
Yeah.
Watch out for a nade, yes, though. They might just one nade you.
Okay. It will take me 10 years to get off this thing, so.
Yeah.
Nah, they're after you, dude.
Yeah.
They're after you.
As long as I hit them all with one AR bullet, I'm coming back to you. I think it pulls, like, aggro.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm dead.
I got him.
Oh, I'm back. Nice. Good timing. Good shit. There's a couple more down there. And respawn.
That illuminated spot between the grab lift and the cliff.
Now we could go back to that little crevice, unless you want to use that thing again.
Where's that elite? I'm getting hit from the side.
He's absolute one tap.
Yeah, dead, dude.
I'm gonna die. I'm running. I'm running back.
Yeah, I'm hiding.
Okay. I'm running, dude. Fuck this.
Is the elite still up?
I think he's dead. I knew he comboed him.
Apparently, there's sniper ammo over here.
Nice, dude.
Dude, no way. That's so epic. What if I go here? Do I die?
Respawning right behind you.
Yeah, I'm running.
I got nades on
it. Run!
I got at least one shot. Nice.
He's dead. Grunty. Oh, I whiffed. Oh, Jackal here. Got him.
Other one shot on the side.
I got it. Oh, I'm dead.
Back up. Come back to me. Okay, I got the aggro.
I'm trying to slide. There's no sliding.
I'm main tanking, dude.
The elite has no shields.
Dead. Good call.
I'm on the cannon.
Oh yeah, the sniper night vision if you press flashlight. We saw that.
Yeah. Are they just going to keep spawning, though? Like, we don't have to do anything?
Oh, we didn't know that. I'm pretty sure we just got to kill waves and then get in there. Are we wrong? There should be sniper ammo in the illuminated spot. Dude, this guy's a pro, man.
I'd say.
I think we just fight the waves and then we got to get into that fucking tractor beam. I'm completely out of ammo, by the way. I'm looking for... Well, let me pick it up. Dude, I'm going to die. I'm running.
I'm covering you. Run away.
I'm hiding for a sec. They wouldn't let me switch my pistol. More are spawning, dude. We must.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Are we supposed to do something?
I remember fighting waves here before being able to get into that tractor beam, but I don't remember this many.
Hang on. I lost track of the elite there.
I'm on the elite. Yeah, he's on me. I think he's dead. He's dead. I think. Not 100% sure. Yeah, he's dead. They're still spawning, dude. Is it waves? Just an FYI, this is the only level with no human. So, oh wow.
Roger that.
I'm pretty sure we just keep burning waves.
Okay.
I'm surprised we haven't seen a hunter yet in this game. Okay, I think that's it.
They come later or what?
We're good. We're done, dude. Either just looking for ammo.
I'm looking for Easter eggs, dude.
Oh, skulls, maybe?
There was ammo over here. I don't know if there's anything for you. Oh, my God. Are those them? Yeah.
Oh, fuck, yep. Okay, yep. Wow, as I just fucking talk about them.
Okay, wait. Don't we have to shoot something that blows up on them?
Their skin is their only weak point, but you can assassinate them with one tap.
Oh, my God,
invisible.
Dude. That guy's right beside me.
Yeah, they're hunters. They literally track you. They run at you. They're a one-shot melee, one-shot bomb, probably. And they're gonna track us.
These cannons are probably effective.
Okay. Now you're gonna get wrecked in that thing.
You think so?
Maybe not.
One of them's dead already.
Oh,
I got
dude,
killed.
Good stuff. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, what the?
Even the sniper's useful, okay.
Yeah, it worked, man, it worked. I'm going back.
To be honest, I'd keep the sniper in any level.
There's one more hunter left here.
Just because it's fun. And effective.
Oh, I got him. No, I didn't. My needles bounce off him.
Whoop!
Nice, dude.
Is he dead?
Yeah, let's teabag him.
Let's teabag him, he says.
You always gotta teabag the hunters.
Where did I lose my sniper?
I lost my sniper off the map, so I couldn't get it back. As for Wes, probably on the when you were on the cannon.
Is that when I died?
That's probably right here.
I think it's...
You got a body here. Did you have it when you used this cannon? There's an AR here.
Hang on. Oh, no.
Yeah, Bacon, on the ledge, I backed up a little bit and jumped, and I went right off the map with my sniper.
I got it.
Dope. I should probably hold on. I'll find a new one. Fresh guns here.
Grab nades, too. I feel like they're actually important. They help so much.
Oh, for sure. I need, like, a full plasma rifle. I only got, like, 5 shots.
But then we're supposed to go in the middle?
Yeah, and we go up.
Yeah, with these guys. Okay. Roger that. Roger that.
In the belly of the beast.
I'm watching these cutscenes, by the way.
Yeah, me too, of course. We're in. Wouldn't want to skip them, honestly.
Never mind.
Just letting
was
the
expecting
lag
more.
Settle down here real quick.
It's already over.
Yeah.
Oh, this is Heretic, dude.
Yeah, it is. Midship.
It's like Heretic, yeah. Okay, there's a lot of enemies on that side. Can we drive this Wraith?
Oh, my God. Gold Elite with a sword.
Yeah, he's camo, dude.
Dude, oh my God, invisible elite. Dude, the gold elite with the sword. Oh my God, can we pick that sword up? I wish, dude.
Dude, I've been playing cloaks in the finals all night.
You got camo.
And now they're here. Yeah, there's a camo elite with a sword somewhere.
I
he killed me. Dude, I can't hear you. You're lagging hard,
that,
dude.
Like, crazy thing.
My game's freezing too, but your Discord is freezing as well.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, now I'm... That last level, we didn't lag at all. Oh, my God.
I'm down my texture.
He's there. The camo.
I'm still AFK. I'm AFK, dude. I'm downloading texture.
Okay, well, I don't know what you want me to do. I'm just avoiding everything.
Yeah, try and kill it.
Oh, no, he's there.
My Steam's downloading something in the background here. Oh, my Steam was downloading fucking Dota in the background.
Until Halo 2. Okay.
He's one shot. Oh, there's camo's on me. He killed me. Camo.
You can't just spam melee. It's like...
He's one shot.
Nice, the camo one died.
And camos. Yeah. And there's a gold one over there. The gold one's, I think, like elite.
Is there another one?
Probably another camo guy. He just got naded. I naded our teammates. No, they're coming in. They're spawning in. Gold elite's one shot. I'm just noob comboing them. He should be dead.
Dude, this guy's...
Oh, my God. I hit him with a full fucking charge of...
That's what I figured. I just... Switch to that. Figure it's easier to see.
I hit him with
see.
A full noob combo like 10 times and he didn't die. What, you went back to old graphics?
Yeah.
The camo guys?
Oh, yeah, they're apparently clever. Way easier to see.
I see them fine on the new graphics, honestly. Like, there's one right there. Do you see him? Right there?
Yeah.
You just kill our teammate. Oh, behind
it's just sometimes they're like, they run up beside me and I don't notice them until they're too close. Uh-oh.
This part's hard, what the fuck? I didn't come in here with good guns. I need to swap with that fucking...
I only have 3 sniper bullets left.
Oh, God. Yeah, I came in with that...
Okay.
Pretty empty gun. You're doing good.
Oh! Yeah. Sit down. Sit down, sir. Retire your badge.
I'm not going to be able to respawn here. There's too many enemies.
Even what if I go in the corner?
Even then, dude, it's because you're in combat. Kay. No, wait to respawn. Too many enemies nearby.
Oh, I chose to reload.
Behind you? Oh,
yep.
My God. Go to the east. Okay, I'm going to hide in the corner right off the bat. Go into this corner in the back over here. Oh, every time a different fucking mob spawns out of that door, eh?
Go in!
Oh, that's... Yeah, clever. No way. This door's green, dude. It's gonna open. Yep. Look at this.
Alright, let's just go. Speed run. We're speed running. Right back into the lobby. Right back into where we were.
Found our safe spot. Oh, I'm dead. I got naded.
Just gonna recharge. Oh, that's what I need, plasmas, and then I'm gonna slapstick one of them, dude.
There you go.
Wait, I'm gonna Kobe.
Like I should be one shot.
Nice. And we can't pick up his sword. Is that the deal?
No.
You tried?
No, the sword wasn't a thing in Halo 1. I had a mod for swords in my battle royale on Halo. But it was just a mod.
I'm cloaked again.
Oh, nice. Found camo. I'm hiding for a second in the back, just recharging. Oh my God, they spawned right next to me and I'm dead.
I have a hair in my mouth. What the hell?
So they spawned in that little hidey hole we found. Just so you know, they're coming to middle room. I'm not dead. We're good.
Can he see me?
That guy's one shot.
I naded him.
I'm dead. Now I'm dead for real.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
I'm back.
You're back, okay.
Yeah.
I'm shooting him. Nice.
Got a sticky for the next one?
Oh yeah, it's true. I have no ammo.
We gotta get back to our safe spot. The door with that opens. Let's get back to that corner.
Where was it? Behind us? This way?
They're spawning there. It's over here.
Oh boy, don't go that way. Don't go that way. I'm shooting him with you.
Nice sword lunge. Run.
There was no running. I was committed.
We gotta stay there. We gotta stay in this door here. Oh, it changes doors every time. But they do spawn here, so you know.
Okay.
What is this?
Dude, not lag. It's just the game.
But like my Discord voice is laggy. So like this game is using some kind of weird connection. Which I think is streaming textures, but it shouldn't be streaming textures considering we already loaded the map.
I have no idea.
I have no ammo. That at least one shot though?
Got him. Looking?
No, didn't. He's still one shot.
Nice, I got him.
Another one. He's right back.
I have camo too. I'm just gonna try to backsmack all these guys.
Good shit. I'm gonna.
Wait, I can probably backsmack this elite.
This fucking guy, dude. If I die, I'm gonna be pissed.
Nice. The camo's huge.
This is insane lag, dude.
Huh? The 6 FPS.
I know, I can't do anything. I'm fucking so lagging. And I have absolutely no ammo. Zip, zero, none.
Let's go back in here.
Okay.
Probably a plasma rifle or something you can pick up.
My internet.
Oh! Damn, dude.
Well, of course, my mom's got like fucking all her fucking shit on the Wi-Fi right now. I have no ammo, so I can't do anything. I need a gun. I'm back though. I just need to find a weapon.
No!
I can't. I'm dead, dude.
No!
Nice.
I heard a sword.
I'm dead. Okay, I'm back and I have ammo. Let's go. I'm gonna fuck shit up.
There's an AR here too if you need, right there.
I spawned with one.
Okay.
Thank you. Are you going back in that safe room?
Yeah, I gotta recharge. Oh, wow, okay.
Same. Oh, no, I'm one shot. Are you back?
Shit's nice. Damn hard, dude.
It is. This lag isn't helping at all. Dude, did their shields not disappear when you plasma pistol them on this game, the jackals?
I have no idea. Oh, Needler.
Gonna test that theory. Hit the grunt. Oh no, it does. It breaks their shields. Nice.
Very nice. Needler ammo.
I heard doors opening. There's all hunters.
Okay, I'm sticking them. Damn, dude, I just got
melted.
Actually exploded by one of those guys. Can you run away into the hallway?
But none of the doors are opening. That's the problem. They're all red.
Oh, they can't. Uh-oh. Okay.
I'm gonna try and find one. Just one sec. And these guys can hunt track me. They're fucking hunters. Look, he's right behind me. Fuck off. Oh my god, are you watching this?
Absolutely, I am.
I got it though, you should be back. This is as far as I can go, bro. Are you not back?
Nope. No, chef, I am not back.
Okay, if I kill this one, you'll be back. I think I could backsmack him? Watch this.
Ninja him, dude.
Yeah, that's the only way I'm gonna kill it.
Uh-oh.
No.
Oh, shit. Oh.
And now the other one's shooting me. This is not... Oh, I got him, though. Are you back?
This is one of the only games where melee works on hunters.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm back.
Okay, nice. Try and beat this guy down like I was doing.
Nice.
Dude,
let's go, dude.
Clutch.
Okay, we're back.
Not
we're back in
this mission. We got to play super carefully, especially because I have random lag spikes now.
Yeah. At least the lag is like inconsequential. Like the game freezes at the same time. So it's freaking annoying, but at least we're not like getting shot at by other players
when
while we're
lagging.
You know what
I
mean?
Yeah, exactly.
But it is absolutely annoying.
Oh, this door's green. There's a health pack here. You need
dude,
it?
There's no green in the OG graphics.
No, I know. I'm playing in the new graphics, dude. Ain't no way I'm playing OG graphics in 2023. It's just too much.
It is pretty.
I know
nice
it's. I know it gives you the OP. Like, oh, what is that? Elite?
Yeah.
Oh, behind you, on your side.
Yeah.
Holy fuck.
That door opened. Okay. I understand.
Oh,
now.
And they're behind us too. Like all the way that we came up. Let me know when you're back. Okay.
I'm back.
This way.
Yeah. I want my
Needler
back.
So they were even spawning behind us in these hallways here. So be careful. Keep an eye on your radar. Your stuff is right here.
Thank you. Got nades there too.
And just be careful because they literally. Oh, I just fucking plasma pistol you. You ran in front.
That's okay. It's okay. I'll just recharge. I'll just recharge.
Right when I released it.
Oh, behind us.
Behind us. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I heard a sword.
Yep. Nope. That was a camo guy.
Okay. There's a guy with a sword somewhere, I'm pretty sure.
Right there.
Did I stick him?
Negative. But it's one shot.
Back up.
Oh, fuck. It's okay. I was almost out of ammo. Thank you. We could strategically die and refill
I saw that
our
guy's
ammo.
Nade in slow motion getting thrown at you. Did I stick him? I didn't. Dude, I don't know if the physics are like different with the nades, but. Nice.
Don't jump down, Kay.
Don't jump. No. I'm just trying to.
Still a guy up here? Oh, I died. I don't even know what killed me.
Okay, backing up.
That was weird.
Should come back here.
Yeah, I'm back.
Nice.
Thank you.
Very nice. Gotta try to aim in that little slot, eh?
Yeah. Well, as long as you hit the shield with the plasma pistol with the full charge, you're getting needled from the side.
Yeah. I died.
Yeah. No. I'm one shot. Strafing. Strong siding, bro. I'm strong siding. Look down and run away.
Gotta love it.
I got your pistola.
I only have 15.
Only have what?
15 needles.
Oh.
I'm gonna switch for this. Okay, there we go. I got a plasma rifle now. No nades though. Did I not pick up nades in that hallway? I could have sworn I saw some. Can you push this elite with me?
Oh, run. This elite, where is he?
Right behind this thing right here.
Yeah. I'll beat him down.
Dude, the plasma rifle's so good.
Yeah, dude. Oh, did you drop one, I wonder?
Yeah, he must have.
No, I didn't find it.
Is that not it right there?
Oh, nice. Dope. Oh, yeah, this thing's OP.
Heckin' rights, dude. Okay, wait. Are we going down there or are we going this way?
We should probably kill everything so we don't get flanked. I don't know. I don't have no idea.
To the right. I'm stuck on something.
That was me.
Okay.
I was right behind you, sorry.
Nice. We're backed up.
If we go down there, must be... there's no way back up, so...
Well, this must... I bet you this goes down there.
Oh, true. Holy plasma grenades behind us. Oh, yeah, there's... Guys on our radar back there. Oh, is this one of those, No, it's not. Thought I found
a
terminal with the lore
video.
The
plasma rifle's actually better than the AR.
Did you tap that fucking elite?
Do you need health? I'm, like, almost full.
There's a fucking guys here.
There's a health pack right to the right if you need it, because I'm only missing one.
I got it, thank you. Awesome, good find. Where the fuck are we supposed to go? Now we're down here. Oh.
Very
that was
nice.
A suicide bomber.
I can't stop switching the graphics, dude. I press the button all the time. It's probably so annoying. I should probably
stop
doing that.
I don't use it. Yeah, I just don't touch it.
Probably annoying
all,
for anybody watching.
I was doing the same thing.
I just
the other
get
day.
Into like a new room crazy. And I just want to see. Like the difference.
You gotta unbind that key. Okay, these guys are just spawning infinitely. Like, what the?
Okay, well, where's the green door?
There is
no. Okay, this one's open.
Red. This one is too. I'm so
bad. Okay, I'm backing up. Hang on. Oh, no, there's people there too. I'm one shot, literally.
Run in the store here.
Coming.
Fuck, are they just gonna spawn infinitely, or like, I'm gonna die, I'm backing up?
I might die as well. I think I am dead, actually, yep.
Okay, I'm literally lost. It's one of these. It's in, like, there's got to be a door here we missed.
I think we just had to go through the door that they were coming out of there. That was open.
Okay, could be, could be. Yeah, so we're back up here. Is there any doors up here, or like hallways?
No, we came from that way, so we have to go this way. To the right. Down here, and then it wraps back around.
Maybe we do gotta go in the door there. Maybe we just have to kill the waves, and then a door will turn something. It's been so long since I've done this, I don't remember it at all.
Oh, me neither. I'm basically playing a new game with this one.
Yeah.
Halo 2 will be a bit more familiar, just because it was way, like, later that I played it. And then Halo 3, I know that campaign.
Yeah, I know Halo 3 by heart. I quit Halo 2 in the Banshee mission. It was just weird to me. I was like, there's like this one mission where you fight Banshees, but there was like no graphics. It was weird. We were down
Wait,
here.
Are we at the top right now? Okay, no.
Yeah, we were down just where we died. There's still two elites out there. Elite on the left. Oh, yep. My God. When you walk in front of me, I melt your shield so quick. Sorry.
It's okay. My fault.
Dude, we are stuck on each other. I think you got the elite. I heard him blow up. Nice.
Watch the radar. Neither's pretty
guys
good.
On the left. Are there any nades?
Looking
down
for
there?
A plasma rifle. There we go. Plasma rifle needler is actually pretty dang good.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Oh, shite. Okay.
Got plasma needed. Oh my God. I'm not bad. I'm back. I'm back. Thank you. Good save, dude. Where was that fucker? I got some. He was a suicide bomber. He stuck.
Oh, I stuck him.
Oh, nice.
Okay, yeah, so that was the door that was open.
Okay, we just hit a checkpoint because my game went all funny for a sec. Is Bacon in chat? Can he help us? Maybe we just took a wrong turn.
No, we're going to figure it out.
I'm going back into the tunnels, dude.
Okay.
Look around, see if there's a new door here or something. I remember getting lost in this.
I got it.
You found it? It was in that room?
Yeah, the big, nice. Big door. I just had to press the action button on this, like, weird thing.
Gotcha, I'm coming back.
This map thing.
Oh, weird. Nice, dude. Oh yeah, I didn't even see that thing. If it doesn't have a big yellow question mark over it, I have no clue.
Oh wait, are we in the... This is the starting room, no?
Oh, there's a fucking one of those consoles here.
Oh no, checkpoint.
Oh, nice. Yeah, you're going the right way.
Okay, yeah, that red thing's there too, the tracker.
Oh, cool. We were taking so long. It had to help us out. One of these guys is a World of Warcraft player. We're going to have to tell him where to go.
Okay, no. Cheddar did say it's one of the small doors downstairs.
Oh.
That one?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Dude, this door wasn't even here before. So weird. Is this one here?
Oh, no. It's that one. You're right. On the tracker, yeah.
I swear
that one wasn't... That one wasn't open either, though. Over there.
Wasn't even here, dude.
They were all closed at a certain point.
Thank you again, Bacon. Nice.
Did he die? No.
Yep. I threw a plasma. Oh, he didn't. I thought you stuck him.
So did I. Then I heard him groaning.
Oh,
That's what he did.
Oh, what was that? Whoa, okay. I just got teleported.
Ooh, okay.
Oh, here we go. We gotta blow up this whole fucking ship with a nuke or something.
Oh.
Playing it safe, going back into where we came from.
Yep. That's it. We gotta play our shields.
Yeah, I
I'm so one shot. Okay, yeah. That's what I should be focusing on. As soon as my shields go down, I should stop, like, really try to stop taking damage. There wasn't a lead on the right here yet.
Yeah. Oh my god, there's nades coming.
Damn.
There you are. This is how Destiny is played too, dude. You always start in the room before the actual mission.
Did that elite die? He did, eh?
I don't know. There's one
he's here.
Two,
he's dead.
I'm no shields, I'm hiding. Oh.
Okay. No. Where's that needler? Okay.
We didn't shoot. Oh, there's a blue elite on the bottom left and a red elite top mid. I'm one shot, I gotta hide. Oh no, they're spawning behind us in our safe
spot. I don't know
spot.
If those all tracked.
They're spawning in our safe place. I died, dude. Fuck, please don't
oh,
die.
Oh no, we're both dead.
Okay, we got a checkpoint. Thank fuck.
Oh, nice. Okay, that's cool. We're right here. It's actually beneficial because now I have more ammo.
Yep. And it turns out they spawn behind us where we come
dude,
from.
Dude, they're everywhere. I went into the corner, but they started coming out of that corner.
I'll play medic. I'll just hold this area. Just down here. Oh, whoops. Don't go. I need to... Where are you going?
To get these guns.
Oh.
We literally just have to do one at a time. Like, kill that grunt, back up.
Yeah, absolutely. Watch out! I hit you with
some needles.
So annoying. There, grunt dead. I'm weak. As soon as you hear that, like, beep, 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 like a really high pitch one. And as long as we don't overextend. Fuck, back when games used to be hard, eh?
Jeez, man. It's actually wild. It's fun, though.
It is.
It actually is a challenge, like.
Okay, more guys spawning, I think.
It's not fun if you just walk through it in 1 second.
Yeah, exactly.
Needling this elite.
Nice.
He's dead. Recharging.
They're respawning up top.
I'm recharging. Over.
Roger that. Grabbing a new pistol. Plasma pistol. Chill down on the middle guy.
Okay, I'm going over to the left here. Oh, wait, what? Who's shooting me?
There's guys all up top. There's like tons of guys still. And they're still spawning. They're still spawning down
here.
There's
a power up over here.
Nice.
Over shield.
Nice.
Okay, I got OV.
I'm in safe spot. I'm backing up though. I'm one shot.
Okay.
They're spawning like right side of safe spot. Your left, I guess.
Oh my goodness. Out of my way, grunt. Dude, I died.
I know.
What?
You're getting lit by like 40 guys, dude.
That's so dumb. I had overshield.
They have legendary. It's those guys up top right. I wish I could ping it. Do you see them?
Okay, come this way. Come this way.
Okay. Yeah, but if I... Oh my god.
Oh, there's no more overshields. Yeah, but you won't take any damage over here. There's nobody over here.
Okay, I'm coming.
There's a jackal that's glitched into the wall over here.
Nice.
Kill him. Okay, now there's people up top.
Imagine these wraiths came alive, dude. Fuck.
And you could drive them, just blow everything up, shooting those giant blue cannon things, whatever they are. Wraith balls.
The level, they're behind us. We gotta get back to that safe door, dude.
Coming.
I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wait a moment.
Oh, we made it.
Nice. We
have
chatter.
Oh my god. I died. Oh, he's suicide bombing you. Look out. Nice, dude.
Probably respawn you in here.
Get you in, getting in the red
doors
now, eh?
Nice.
Nice.
Wraith balls. Yeah, you like that, eh? That's what they are. They're wraith balls. Can we get up there or no?
We gotta, there should be a door open over here now that we gotta go through clearing up.
Okay.
This. But we gotta kill everything first, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
And there's more spawning up top. Maybe can we go forward anywhere? No. Oh, hunters.
Yeah, run away.
Running to the safe room.
Holy moly.
Are you alive?
Yeah. I'm just needling this guy.
A fucking plasma pistol in him. Almost assassinated him. Keep running.
I'm trying. This guy's fast, though.
Oh, I killed mine? No.
I'm stuck.
The other one's just hiding somewhere.
Oh, dude.
Oh, the other one's dead. We're good.
Okay.
Assassinate him. Let me get his attention. Oh, the other one's not dead. I lied. Fuck, you got him. You killed him.
That one guy
died,
though.
You killed it.
Yeah. Oh, I'm back. I'm back with you.
He's right outside the door on the right.
Okay.
And I don't have any plasma pistol. Okay, I'll bait him. You assassinate him.
Okay, hang on. I'm going to get all my nades back first, dude.
I'm baiting him already.
I'm here.
Okay, you ready? I'm going to bait him. Assassinate him.
I think I 2v1'd you guys. Back. Oh my god, dude, you scared me. I fucking 2v1'd. Oh, that's unreal. Assassinate him. One melee kills both of you. Rip.
Right, so
I'm going.
For hunters, I'm gonna bait him, and one of us baits, one of us assassinates.
Okay, good call.
Yeah, and the last boss in the movie, like Halo Forward Unto Dawn, is a fucking hunter.
Okay.
Actually, a good movie. Free on YouTube.
Oh my god, is there a camo? Yeah. Where is he?
I'm nading.
I don't see him anymore.
I think you killed him. Is that his body right there? No, he's not. He's not dead. He's here somewhere.
I'm scared.
Let's crouch walk until we find him.
Shh.
Did you kill him, maybe?
Be very quiet. I mean, maybe, but I don't think so. No, he's right there.
I naded it. Nothing.
I'm going to try to stick him.
Okay.
Oh, I stuck a jackal.
Oh.
That's fine. I kill them anyways.
Yeah, dude. This guy's just what? Just backstepping us or what? Oh, he's dead right there.
He's right there. I stuck him. I killed him.
At least on the right. Good stick.
I stuck that elite too.
I'm one shot, dude. I'm backing up. I'm out.
Yeah, back up. You're right. Oh, I am actually one shot. Dude, what?
Oh, no.
I just got wall banged by a grunt.
I saw that. He had the angle on you, dude. That grunt's been playing CS.
Jeez, man. That guy's holding the most aggressive angle I've ever seen. How can he see me?
Peeker's advantage, dude.
Yeah, it's gotta be. Oh,
I just plasma pistoled you in the back. Sorry.
Thank you.
No problem.
Take anything I can get.
Nice. Thank you. Reloading.
I have no nades or anything.
I'm out of ammo. I can take their shields down. Oh, plasma rifle. Thank you.
Very nice.
Watch out from down low. Oh, behind us. Nice. Got
it. Oh,
no.
Dude, okay, I fell.
You're right where the hunters. It's right here. It's right here. Okay, yeah, you got it.
I'm coming back. I slugged my way down there. Dude, it's so fucking hot in here. I could open my window after.
Yeah, I had to fucking turn off my heater and I drank a coffee and I've literally just been sweating every second since.
Yeah, that'll do it to you.
My core temp is like way too high. No. Oh, it's up
what,
here.
What?
We gotta go up another level.
Press B to open shuttle bay door.
Dude, they're spawning behind you, bro. Come over here, come over here. Oh, I'm dead, dude.
I got the elite.
Nice. There's elite underneath you, too. Just be careful about that. A red one. Your one shot, absolute. There's a red elite, like, looking right up at you. I wouldn't peek it.
Down here?
Yeah, he's right underneath you right there, yeah. Just so you know. Nice, dude. Needler actually looks good.
It's so good. Uh-oh.
Red Elite's gonna be on you now. Yeah, he's on you. He's shooting you. I wouldn't challenge that. Oh, you're getting shot from up top. No.
Damn, Daniel.
All right, where do we respawn at? Did we hit a checkpoint after those after all the hunters and everything?
Oh, this has low battery. I believe so. I couldn't tell you, though. But when I was up in the middle there, there was a press B to do something.
Okay, yeah,
prompt.
We're right back with the invisible elite. Invis is on the left. I'm one shot, okay. Backing up.
Did I stick him? Okay.
He's pushing you on the. You gotta get back in here. Trust.
If I run, I think I might die. Yeah, I died there last time.
Fuck. I got blocked it for you.
I'm safe.
I'm just gonna regen. They're rushing. They're right outside on the left.
Holy.
Like,
dude.
A human shield.
What? It's crazy how much damage you take, like, instantly.
Backing up again.
I need nades.
I'm out of ammo. Yeah, same.
Okay, let's go out and go left.
Oh, very that nice. Bomb killed me.
Oh, really?
I'm dead, yeah.
You'll probably respawn with me over here.
We gotta go left here. We gotta go left and up in this door, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, it's green. But they spawn in here. They're in here. So just be careful. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I don't have much ammo. I gotta take Needler ammo. Watch an aid. Watch an aid. I'm dead.
No. I got a little too. Oh, there was an elite behind us. We have to kill everything before pushing. That's a problem. Like, they're coming to your left right now already.
Yeah. Those camo elites. That's one.
Nice. Oh, I stuck myself. Fuck.
Where are you?
Forgot about that.
Are you back in the hallway or
I'm
dead?
In the safe room. Yeah, I'm dead.
Okay.
And
holy moly, these are hard.
I'm still
dude.
Not back, dude.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
Back up even further.
I'm back. Thank you.
Very nice.
That's brutal. Backing up. Oh my god.
What?
I saw that. What blew up?
A nade, but it wasn't even near me, dude. I swear. There was barrels on the other side. Or boxes or something. I don't know. Okay, wait. This is the one that... Yeah.
The Needler, it blows up and causes splash damage, but I don't think that was that.
Oh, it was a nade.
Yeah, Grunt's nade. So here's the problem. Once we get up here, they spawn behind us. There's a bunch of nades here. So they spawned behind us right there. I needed it.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, let's just go.
Out, we're good. Okay, wait. There we go. Yeah.
Let's
okay.
go to the mall.
So now we won't get flanked when we fight these guys up on the left here.
I'm chucking nades in there. Oh. Okay, door. Relax.
Way to get red doored, bro. I got nades in there too.
Okay. Watch out, nade. You're standing on one.
Good call. Ah!
We got him. We got him. We
nice.
Got him.
He's old. Yeah, it's the needles. When they blow up, it causes splash damage. I'm dead. So you know.
What, do you respawn here?
No. Yeah, it's that explosion from the needles. It's got huge splash damage. I'm back. I'm back. Thank you. So anytime I see a purple guy, I'll just steer clear, dude.
Steer clear. Okay. Very nice.
Good then. Nice. Okay, I found Damn, a trick. I just have to jump when I plasma pistol and it won't shoot you in the back. Sword elite. Oh no, he's not a sword elite. Okay, we're good. Oh, purple.
Very nice. Oh. Which way? This way.
Yeah.
Which way? This way. Huh. Melee only.
I can't wait for Halo 3, dude. That's my fucking favorite.
I know, dude. This series is gonna be sick.
With the fucking flood and the fucking brutes and shit. That was the first game with brutes, right?
Yeah, we'll have to do like a bonus too, where we get other people and we'll do like the four players in ghosts for that one mission where you can't step out of the ghost.
Yeah.
Do shit like that, dude. It'd be so fun.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, I'm super excited for H3. And I've never played ODST back in the day, but now I have it, so I definitely want to try that after Halo 3 or whatever. Oh, look out. Look out, I naded again. Oh, behind us.
Uh-oh. I might die, dude. I'm stuck here.
I got you. Okay, I've cleared the guys behind us. There's just one grunt. Nice, we're good. Holy fuck, those cubby holes came in clutch there, dude.
Yeah, I thought I was for sure still dead, but it actually worked.
I fucking fell into one, too. They walked right past me and went for you so I can kill them all. Okay, it's got teleported, dude. What the hell? Okay.
This way, I'm assuming, if it's green.
Yeah, this looks like the boss. There's an elite up there with a sword charging you.
Oh, dude, I'm dead. I overstepped.
I got no nades to back you up. Ah.
I didn't look around before I walked in there. I just walked right in there.
I have no plasma pistol, just so you know.
I have a plasma pistol. Is that... Do we need one?
I have AR only.
Should I nuke the...
Yeah, nuke that fucking sword. Okay, yeah, there we go. And back
another
up.
One here, another
and
one
back
on
up.
The right, on the right.
Nades. Back up.
I have no nades.
I'm out of, I meant they were throwing nades at us. I'm out of shields. Okay. All right, little peeky. There's an elite here if you want a pistol. Right here. Oh, fuck. What killed me? What? Dude, that guy one-tapped me with his plasma rifle, bro. I'm back. Thank you. Got a plasma pistol again.
That guy's hit.
Got him. No, he's not dead. I choked.
Okay.
Okay, he's dead. No,
recharging.
He's not. He chased me right in.
Got him.
Thank you. Oh, you
very
can see through
nice.
His window here.
Yeah, I went over. Oh, hang on. I'm going to plasma pistol this guy.
I got him.
Nice.
I got stuck. Oh, no, I'm good.
Is he dead?
I'm good.
He's dead. Oh, I got naded. Stay alive.
Oh my god.
You got this, dude.
Jesus.
Like, that was the toughest. One wanting the freaking... jackal.
Let me know when you're back.
Okay.
Oh, this guy's after me. There.
I'm back.
Fuck. I opened the door to go to a safe spot and there's a jackal in there, dude.
Wait, should we explore up here for a second?
Oh.
Hang on, I'm going up here to check it out quick. This looks like maybe there's a sniper. What? The captain's transponder signal
is strong. Whoa, this is one of those terminal things.
Checking it out. Dude, is this the same mission? Is this still the sniper mission?
Yeah.
Holy.
When did we start? 8? Oh my god, it's 10, dude.
Never made, but you are right here where you should.
Oh, that's an oracle that was never actually put into a body. Must not be
violated. Construct, respond.
Jungle grass. Oh, construct. I thought they were called oracles. I serve. None
serve me, oracle. Your charges must cease all aggression towards the reclaimers and leave this installation at once.
Oh, we're the reclaimers, bro.
Construct, you are dangerously close to unleashing a force you cannot comprehend.
Oh, that's a flood.
That's true. Yeah, that thing's from Halo 3 as well, no? Is that not the Oracle? Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, the Covenant calls them Oracles. Okay, yeah.
Oh, true. Covenant calls them Oracles. They call themselves Constructs. I get it now. Yeah, they're like Forerunner safeguards for the rings.
Find, free, explain yourself.
So I'm assuming this was also added for anniversary.
This is quite unsatisfactory, Construct. Your core shows no hint of understanding.
Construct is a Halo term for AI. Okay.
I will return for your proper decommissioning. Well, unless the flood kills us all first. In which case the
Let's do it.
Alright, let's finish it, dude. We gotta take this whole fucking ship down.
To the grave! This way.
Yeah, it looks more inviting, eh?
Yeah, there's enemies here. Throwing a nade up there.
Oh, I got naded too.
Was that my nade?
No.
Okay.
No, one of them tossed one. I walked right over it.
Damn grunts. Oh! I threw a nade in that corner.
Nade.
Nice try. Yeah, jackalass. Oops, bad joke. Wait, I gotta get comfy here.
Oh, it's up there, it's up there. Oh no, you're right. You're going to the right. What? Okay.
Yeah. You stay there.
Guys on the right, guys on the right. I'll get the guy on the left.
Yeah.
Dead.
I gotta recharge.
Elite's rushing us with a sword.
Yeah, I'm nading it. I'm nading it.
Shit. I think. Nice, dude.
Nope.
Oh, he's still there. Oh, he just barreled and dived your nade. Did you see that?
Like to avoid it?
Yeah, he like fucking straight up barrel rolled.
There's two more camo elites in here.
Yeah, one's lit.
I'm one shot. I'm backing up.
I'm running.
Yeah, running away.
Oh, the door closed. Hold door.
Hold the door.
Hold the door.
Why is that so funny, dude?
It's a Game of Thrones joke. Cause this guy named
Hold the door. Okay.
You find out why his name is Hodor until the end, and it's pretty fucked up. His entire life's purpose was to hold the door.
Rip.
It's the most important thing ever.
This computer doesn't work. Oh, okay. We're gonna free all these people.
Oh, did we beat it? Coming here was reckless. You two know
better than this. Coming here was reckless.
Notice he said you two know better than this. Marines. Oh, he was talking about Chief and Cortana. I thought he meant like you and me.
You two know better than to try these missions on Legendary. It's only been an hour and 30 minutes for one mission.
Dude.
That nice Mark V helmet.
Right?
Or is that Mark IV?
My favorite was the Halo 3 gear, to be honest.
I rocked that helmet in Halo 3. Before I got the recon armor.
Oh, nice. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls
the fate of the universe. Mark V, okay, yeah. This is definitely one of the longer missions. Dude, it feels it. Because it doesn't feel like we got stuck as much as the other night, or as last night on that one mission. We didn't get stuck as hard, but it's still, like, even longer.
That's bad news. Is this not the end, then?
Is the volume on the stream really low for the game?
I could barely hear my game and my volume.
Yeah, because right, I can't really hear it very well.
You have to crank the SFX all the way up. Marines,
let's move. Oh, like in the settings? I'm not opening the settings ever again, dude, because everything works right now.
Do it before you stream next time. We'll get it all figured out.
Excuse me. We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac. Call for evac. Roger that.
Yes, please.
Oh, get us out.
I have no ammo.
I'm recharging. Hiding in a corner. What was the point of saving them if they were going to die anyways?
That's exactly how Cortana thinks, dude. I need a gun. I have no gun. There you go.
She's a computer program, for God's sake.
What was it, Halo 4? She goes crazy?
I think so.
Halo Infinite? Fuck, I can't remember. Yeah, Halo Infinite.
I didn't play any of the Infinite story. I played a ton of the multiplayer, but...
Maybe it was... I can't remember. Yeah, Halo 4, she goes crazy. She sounds like a Forerunner god or some shit.
We have Halo 4 in the Master Chief Collection as well, right?
Yes, sir.
Damn, dude, we have so much Halo to play.
Right, dude?
We have like 3 months of Halo.
On like Halo 3, Halo Reach, and Halo 4. Or maybe it's just Halo 3 and Halo Reach.
Ah! Nice, thank you. Take that grenade.
Oh, fuck, there's more. On the left.
Behind? Okay.
Right here. Wait.
Oh, okay. This way.
We're good.
This left. My bad. I thought you meant back there. I was running backwards to try
to
help you,
but...
I was
trying to call it out before you got there. Wait a minute. We just walked over our own dead bodies. Oh, we're evacing. We're getting out of here. I thought we were
going to... We're going back this way?
Fucking ship.
Can't blow up the ship. We're on it.
That's true.
Here we go. Is this the bay? Or all the way in the beginning?
Yeah, we gotta go all the way back to where those... All the way back to where we first started using safe rooms. Oh, there's something
okay.
Here.
Oh, yeah, camo elite. I'm dead. I jumped on him.
You went for me. Don't die.
No.
I died. Did you die?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Okay, we're not far. We're good. I thought for a split second I was playing as that scientist guy. Because I got blown up
the
too.
Scientist guy. When I was spectating you third person, Chief.
Wait, am I the scientist right now?
No.
But okay.
When you died, you were the scientist right behind you.
Holy moly.
Got him, dude. Should be bad.
There's another one.
Oh, I didn't know there was two.
You should punch Captain Keys. Who's that? This guy?
Yeah, when you killed me, I was a scientist.
No.
Oh, you can't kill him. He's important.
I know Cheddar told me to. I had to, dude. I had to do it. Rip.
Okay,
rip
so
Captain
he's more
Keys.
Important than both of us. If he dies, game over. Okay. Right, so they both come out right in front of us here, right? Or right to the left over there. Or that far right corner, sorry.
I see left. One. I see one right there.
Did that hit? I missed, okay. That one hit. He got me.
Okay.
And all of our soldiers.
Captain Keys, get away from there. There's imminent danger.
There's another one.
Thank you.
Underneath you.
What?
Where you were stuck, where you asked me to boost you up earlier. There's one down there.
Oh, yeah. I see him. He's over here.
I just heard him like.
Oh, dude. That was way closer than I thought.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on
nice.
The
Nice.
Good stuff, dude.
Negative, Cortana.
What the heck?
What the plasma needs here?
Thank you. Need. I need. That has more ammo. Wait, excuse me? Better off finding our own ride? Where the hell are we gonna get a ride at this hour?
Oh, we go in the door that they came out of. Oh no, that's not a door. Never mind, I lied.
Does Halo have Uber?
I literally think we have to go all the way back to the start somehow. What did he just say?
I said, does Halo have Uber? Because she just said you're gonna have to find your own ride.
Okay, door's green. Nope, bad guys are here. Okay, see that checkpoint?
Nope, I got...
Oh, it's the captain. If the captain dies, we both fucking die.
Okay, that's why it shows on the camera him when I die.
Yeah, we were back at the... before those invisible elites.
Alright, we just have to kill them. I'm going up in the middle.
Okay.
Again, and I'll help you shoot them. I'm gonna try and stick one. No, I whiffed.
Oh, I got four grenades, though. Behind what? Oh, they're going right after the captain and ignoring us.
Okay, we just have to stay by him then.
The that's gonna be so hard to protect an NPC, bro.
An NPC from an old game too?
On legendary.
His programming is literally just exist.
Okay, so we gotta kill
just exist.
Before the captain even gets in the room, dude. Rush him, fuck it.
I stuck one.
Nice.
Yeah, one's dead.
I got two on in here with me.
Yeah.
I can't get out though. Fuck.
He's dead.
Okay, it worked. And there should be one more. There's one more.
There's a third one? More. Okay. Okay.
Okay, I'm back. I heard him.
Okay,
screaming.
Nice. Yeah, he's over here on this side. Right here. I should have backsmacked him. I'm gonna die.
I don't see you.
He's right in the middle in the back. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see him. He's right
okay,
there.
Okay, I'm gonna try to plasma pistol him. Nice,
wow,
there we go.
Fast. I did not see him go from there.
Dude, I know. I know.
Okay, we gotta...
Negative, Cortana, I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrol.
Does this guy follow us, do you think? Is there like a follow?
It's true, you're right.
Go all the way back here, Russ? Come with me, come with me.
Wait.
This guy to follow us here. Okay, I got it. And then we kill everything before we move forward. So he's safe here.
Okay.
We kill... We're trapped in here.
We kill everything before
we
move forward,
man.
So this guy doesn't die.
Stow the belly aching.
So let's get him backwards,
remember,
even him a bit more, like all the way back
Cortana,
here.
If you and the chief can get us into one,
come over here.
Drop ships.
Not following. Fly us
out. Hello, guys, over here.
Yes, Captain.
This way.
There's a Covenant drop ship.
I wish there was like a stay here command in this game.
Move.
Okay, now the bad guys are coming. Go defend this door.
Watch that nade, watch that nade, watch that nade!
Good call. I forgot to pick up nades off of the leash.
Firing!
I might actually save my grenades for any bigger characters.
Okay, outside on the right apparently.
I had that one! That's
okay, wait, let's keep the captain there for a sec. Okay, right. Are we safe to move forward to the next zone?
I think so. Where is he? He's back there.
He's right here. Okay. This is
moving.
Into danger.
Moving.
Okay, he's playing it safe for this time.
Over there! Whoa.
You can't hide from me!
Get your own,
recharging.
I'll take you all on!
Oh, there's a nade on the captain, fuck!
Damn.
No. They threw a plasma at him.
Does he have no free will? Like, can he not just move?
No, he just,
very nice.
He follows us, so
just like, I guess
he
I die here.
That's the problem. And I have no fucking ammo. Okay, so I'll try and call them back here. Maybe I can. Yeah, I can. Nope.
Found him! Fire in the hole!
He's throwing nades and shit. What? He's throwing nades over your head, dude.
Okay, go out and take a bit of the damage. I dropped my AR back there if you need ammo.
Oh, yes, I do. Oh, the captain's out. The captain's out.
Cut. I'm taking the front.
Okay, he's back in. He's back in.
I'm one shot, though. The music's too epic.
Hit that thing. Hit that console right next to you. You gotta lower the shield, and then our ride will come in.
They have a more aggressive rage mode that they go into at low health. That's too funny.
Hit the console, hit the console.
What?
This thing's supposed to lower the shields. Oh, there we go.
Oh, there we go.
Fuck yeah.
That's it. The dropship is loose.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
We fucking beat it. I think that's it, dude.
Very nice.